I'm pretty sure I reached the point where a lot of people say, holy shit, I'm going over there.
Holy cow.
All right, so I'm on the Rocky Gap Mountain Road, and I'm seeing how far I can make it up with my navigator. Go hiking up to Bridge Mountain. So all's well so far. A little bit rocky, but my navigator hit him. I made it this far with my navigator, and I'm gonna have to find a spot to park, because I definitely don't think I want to run through this with my navigator. I'll show it to you guys. Here you go. Definitely a point at which I am not taking my navigator. Looks like we got some camping sites over here. It's like a sauna out here. So humid and hot. Glad I brought a lot of water. I think I'm gonna need it today. Looks like another cool camping spot. I would definitely enjoy it up here. A couple little peaks you can climb up. Little rocks. It's like fun. It's beautiful up here. Definitely more spots on the road here where if you're gonna come drive this road, you should definitely make sure you got the right kind of vehicle, because I'd be down. I'm having one of those moments where I'm like, those clouds look a little bit dark and they're right over the mountain range. I can't really see what's over there, but hopefully it doesn't start raining. That'd not be good. Just continuing up the path, the four-wheel drive path. Rocky road, makes a lot of sense. That's beautiful out here. Absolutely love it.
Time for a little snack break. And unfortunately, I feel a few raindrops. So that is no bueno. But eating an apple, some Cheetos, drinking some water, and about to get back onto this in just a minute.
Wind's also picking up. I don't know if you can hear it, but a little drop of water, and the wind is not good. So I did bring a little umbrella. Let's see what happens. Hey, what's up? I'm a couple miles into my hike, and I've come across a cool little stream. I'm not sure if it's from the runoff from the snow, or there's a little bit of rain up the mountain, but definitely got an active creek here, which is pretty cool. So this section of the trail is what I would refer to as a relentless ascent. Just keeps going and going, up and up and up. So, but it's beautiful. So behind me you can see there's pretty much like relentless switchbacks. We're just going back and forth and continuing straight up the mountain. So, going up, still, up, up, up. Yeah, you know, hopefully it doesn't get too crazy. I don't hear any thunder or lightning, so I think I'm good. I came up kind of to this little high point, and I saw a little trail to the left, and I decided to go left. It looks like the trail that goes to the top of the mountain. So, I'm hoping it's the trail to go to the top of the mountain, and it does look like some of the photos I saw. So it is raining a little bit up here. I think I'm over 5,000 feet. I'm not sure exactly how high I am, but yeah, the rain's not too bad, and there is good coverage and trees and stuff. So I'm gonna keep going, and we'll see what happens. I got a really flimsy umbrella, so when it starts getting windy, it wants to like flip over and turn into a rain catcher instead of an umbrella. We'll see how it goes. I'll hide under a tree if it starts to rain really hard. Yeah, the scenery has changed dramatically up here. There's birds chirping, got pine trees. Just a colder environment up here. So you got different trees and stuff, so it's really cool. I think I'm on the right path. Yes! So
along this trail. It's definitely a trail. I have not taken any breaks, really. Just like, think about like a minute or two to eat some food, I think, at one point. And let's see, I've got Runkeeper tracking my progress. And it looks like I've gone 4.87 miles. So I've almost gone 5 miles, which would mean I have like 2 more miles left. So I haven't seen any crevices. I haven't done any scrambling. I've been on trails the whole time. So I don't know. I don't even know if I'm on the right path. But what I do know is I'm up very high. You can see back behind me the mountain ranges, like all the way back. And for some reason I got cell phone reception here, so I guess I must be near the top of the mountain. So anyways, it's been pretty fun. I'm gonna keep going. Just gonna take a little break and have a drink and eat a little bit of food and then get my butt back on track. So, and the weather hasn't been too bad. It's a little bit of rain here and there. So anyways, good times. Talk to you a little bit. I'm hitting another pretty high point. You can see the road behind me, the switchback. And really cool. That rock right there. Super cool. But I don't know, I'm up pretty high. Definitely feel the difference in the air. It's cooler, it's a little bit thinner. I'm panting a little bit more as I climb up. Now this area is pretty steep, so I have no idea if I'm on the right trail. I have no idea what mountain I'm climbing up. I have no cell phone reception. And pretty much just winging it. So my plan today was to hike 7 miles in and 7 out, so like a total of 14 miles. Obviously the first 7 did more difficult than the last 7 on the way back down. So I'm not too concerned about getting tired or anything. I don't know. I'm just like, I'm looking at the map and I'm looking at my trail and I'm just trying to figure out like if I'm actually even close to where I'm trying to go or what's going on. So but anyways, it's nice to get a little break from reality. I got no cell phone reception. I can't get any text messages. It sucks because I can't download my maps, but it's cool because I'm just enjoying nature. So this is pretty fun. I'm gonna keep going and I guess I will give you an update here in just a little bit. And you can see that's the path I'm taking. We're going this way. That way. Switchbacks. 103, yeah, that doesn't seem right. Yep, 124. I think I might be nearing the summit, whatever summit it is, but I do feel like I'm nearing a peak. Yes, we shall find out soon. I am definitely reaching some kind of a peak. 5.43 miles into this. I've been hiking for 2 hours and 48 minutes. And I pretty much have no idea where I'm at. I do have like the map tracking. It looks something along the lines of like getting to where I was trying to get to. But I think I see the peak that I was trying to get to. Well, I guess we'll find out right now. Check it out. So, guess what? I just found a sign. Beautiful. North Peak, 0.3 miles that way. Bridge Mountain, 1.2 miles that way. And they both say difficult. So I'm on the right path. I think, let me see, 1.2 miles left. So I've gotten 5.43, so that's, yeah, that comes out to about 7 miles. Yep, it's in line with what everybody said, so this is very cool. I wasn't sure if I was going up the right path. It's very easy to miss the path to get here because it's not marked. I mean, like there's a trail sign, but it doesn't say Bridge Mountain and North Peak. So take a little peek over here at the North Peak. because I will be going all the way up to Bridge Mountain, but I want to see if I can see the North Peak from over here. It says it's 0.3 miles. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, I can see it. Check it out. That is North Peak. And that is what I want to see over there. Oh my. Pretty sure I reached the point where a lot of people say, holy shit, I'm going over there. Cause yeah, you can't really see a path. All you see is a bunch of rocks and yeah, it looks pretty crazy. So I've been hiking for 6.2 miles and about 3 hours. So that's what it's taken me to get to here. And I still got a little bit more to go, but super fun, amazing, totally worth it. Awesome hike. What's up? Some scrambling. I guess you could call this scrambling. Nothing too bad yet.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Those are good guides.
Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.